Sana bonso Atide na misaka Atide na umbele wabuna Mami ya nana titi na umbele Eta semule mbabuto Minya levande meya Kama pula da obiye nanewa Kutuo
for 3 years, and I think nobody knows too much, or nobody knows less about marriage. We are getting. So the past years I've been married, I can describe marriage as a dish. Like this one we are eating. There are days you have all the spices intact, and there are days maybe the salt, the seasoning will be too much, and there are days that the seasoning will be less, and there are days that you won't even have appetite, but you will eat as well. That's just marriage. Nobody knows too much. Your parents, you can say your backbone, you learn a lot from them. They don't, up to now they are still married, not because they have everything together, but because they have learned to shift the dish on days that the food wasn't good and on days that the food was excellent. That's not how I want your marriage to be. Every marriage has its up and down, but when the down comes, but I wish to have less down and more up.
I'm going to try it. Catch me anytime I want to fall. Oh, Burkina Bando, man.